my channel, and if you're new to my channel, welcome to you. Going to a reading for the lovely star sign of Taurus. So Taurus, if you're new to my channel, then these messages are not time specific. I just trust that the message is there for when you find it. Take what resonates, leave what doesn't. Don't forget, it's not always about you. I work with energy guys, so it's the energy affecting you at this time, okay? So with all that said and done, we're using the postcards from Spirit to start off the reading for you. So let's just have a look what message we've got coming in for you. And we have, dearest you, pump up the music, bang the drums, get on up and start that hustle towards your goals and dreams. There are times to be still, but this is not one of them. Now is the time to make that first move. Say yes to life, pick up the phone, make that decision and take that one step towards the gods or us. Expect a cascade of changes, good news and opportunities to show up as if magic. Well, you know it's really Spirit and all of us moving things around for your benefit. The point is that we are saying go for it. Take positive action towards your dream, even if the outcome isn't an exact fit for your agenda. It will all be orchestrated by Spirit and arrive in divine appropriate timing. Don't you just love how it all works? We love you so much. So, big things coming in. Big changes, Taurus, okay? Telling you to come out of your shell a little bit, maybe, as well. Not be so, sort of... I've always said this before as well in my readings. Never think in lack, guys, because if you've got the feeling of, oh, I can't really afford this, or you know, it's sort of saying... Think to yourself, no, I can do this, I can do that, you know, I can see myself doing this, I can see myself doing that. Because that's putting out a positive vibe to the universe to bring those energies back in. If you're always like, oh no, I can't be doing this, or no, no, and worry, worry, worry. What's worry going to do? It's only going to make you ill, worry more. So this is Spirit coming in to say, pump up the music, bang the drums. Get on up and start that hustle towards your goals and dreams, okay? So a positive attitude coming in for you, Taurus. So we have mysticism, funny word, mysticism, coming in for you at the start. And this is an energy of like, you could be sort of sitting there thinking to yourself, how strange that had to happen, or how strange... I had to bump into that person. So there's strange things going to be, if not already, happening around you. You could be synchronicities, you could be seeing certain things on a daily basis. But this is Spirit, as it says, we're working, it's us moving things around. And this is why the mysticism card has come out for you, okay? So there's things outside influences working for your benefit. And it's saying here, sometimes you can be impatient. This is about, you know, you can't expect everything to happen all at once. And it might be that you are doing things because I feel like there's some DIY projects here for some of you and it's not going quick enough, okay? And it's like the frustration kicks in and it's just saying have some patience. Everything's going to come to plan when the time is right, okay? You are being overseen as well. It's all being overlooked here. You are being guided. So, I feel like some of you may have felt a presence around you as well. And this is just to confirm that Spirit is around you. And not to worry, because I feel like there's a big sense of worry here around you, Taurus, for some reason or another. And we've got Knight coming in here. Next. With... mischief. So the Knight card can symbolize that you are not sleeping very well, okay? You're not sleeping very well because I was saying you're worrying over certain things, which I want to take that away, that energy away from you. Because with the mischief card here, if we look at the actual card itself, there are birds quite close to a cat, so they're taking a risk here. And it's saying, Spirit is sort of saying to you, take the risk, take the gamble. don't always keep yourself restricted. I feel like there's some restrictions that you have imposed on yourself. And this is why Spirit have come in to say, you know, you've got to start to believe. You've got to start to have the faith. Okay? Because things are coming together. But the main concern is there's something about not being able to sleep because of you are worrying over outcomes as well. You're worrying about certain situations at the moment. And we've got chemistry. But in this instance, I feel the chemistry for you is saying your health. There's certain things, maybe vitamins, you need to look into. That's maybe why you're not sleeping very well. Either your diet's not correct. You need to get in sync. You need to get the chemistry right within yourself at the moment as well. Taurus, take the top one off there. And we've got snake. But I feel like this is the worry. This is the tying yourself in knots scenario. That's going on why the snake has come out. And I feel like I want to say it's time for you to shed your skin. You need to evolve. You need to break free of this energy of, you know, thinking in lack, like I said before. So this snake has come out to say, one, you're tying yourself in knots. You're worrying about things. You're not sleeping correctly. And then you've got to get the chemistry right. I feel like some of you are lacking in vitamins to... You know, you might be having low mood or feeling depressed about certain things. That's why I'm going back to here. You've got to take risks. This is the mischief card. You have got to start to take risks and believe in yourself and have courage. Okay, because those birds are having courage there, being close to that cat in that picture. So it's time to be brave, time to be courageous, time to go for your dreams and your goals and your wishes. Okay, I just feel... I need to pull another one of these out for you. Wow. And it's Phoenix rising from the ashes. It's a card of spiritual realms working here as they've come in straight off the bat today. And this is saying there is change, transformation coming in for you. And this comes out next, which is the alchemical sign of fire, and it's the lizard. Okay, again, the lizard comes in, and I feel like I want to go with a chameleon, because you know how a chameleon can change colour to its surroundings, and I feel like this is what you've got to do. It's coming in to say you've got to be more adaptable, Taurus. You know, you're very sort of, whoever I'm picking up with, very regimental, very stuck in a day-to-day pattern, very safeguarded, okay? But you've got to start to take risks. You've got to start to think bigger goals, bigger aims, wishes. And it's saying here, you are going to transform because we've got the Phoenix. So, Taurus, what else have we got going on? What else have we got going on for Taurus? Taurus, Taurus, Taurus. And we have the Empress. Okay. And this just confirms what I was saying. You're very blinkered. If you look at this card, she's got sort of a veil across her eyes here. And it's sort of a message to say there's more to life than what you can see at the moment. There's more to come in for you, Taurus. I feel a struggling energy has been around you for the last couple of months, okay? But this is going to change. And now we have the Fool coming in. The Fool is a new path. A new direction in life. You are being guided, Taurus. You are being guided here, and it's to stay, not to stop the worrying. They keep on telling me because it's going to affect your health. The worrying is going to affect your health if you keep on putting these constraints across to you. So Taurus, as I sit here, I'm drawn to one of my oils, okay? And I'm going to go with Runs Deep for you, okay? Because the keep on going sort of jumped out at me, right? So this is what I want to say to you, keep on going. And it says on here, in the earth, in the sky, in the day, in the night, when you're awake and when you're asleep, don't you see how the magic you hold runs deep? You think you are lost. Some days you feel weak, but this is your journey and you are the key. Okay. So, runs deep. And it's saying, you know, when you're awake and when you're asleep, because I felt, didn't I, that from the card that we had earlier, that I felt some of you were struggling to sleep on a night time with this one here. So keep on going. Keep on going. I feel like I just want to pull one more out for you, Taurus. What else have we got for Taurus, please, to finish this reading off for them? And we have the Nine of Water. Okay. The water element is your emotions. As I said, things are running very deep at the minute. The worry and the angst that is circling around you. But take comfort knowing that you have got the spiritual realms working behind the scenes, guiding you. And things are going to work out. Nine is not far from a ten, okay? And as I look at the bottom of this deck, we've got the Page of Fire coming in as well. And this is just saying to you, like we had the Phoenix come out for you as well. We had the Phoenix come out. And it's just saying to you here, you will rise from the ashes. Okay. So if you're having a tough time of it at the minute, okay, this is Spirit just coming in to say, we know, we understand. But things are going to work out for you, Taurus. So my lovelies, if you were any likes, comments, you know how it works, helps keep my analytics working along on this platform. So until next time, you take care of you. Bye then.